Hello everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Let's look at one more error today. So the error that I faced here is key error 1. Let's look at how we can resolve this error and how this error arises. So this is my data, and what I'm trying to do is I'm just trying to extract this f. So we have an attribute called gender and we are trying to extract this f, that is female. So if I try to fetch this f, then we need to pass 0 over here for the very first row. As I have passed 0, I'm able to get my data. So I got this f. But when I try to pass 1 over here, then I'm facing some issue and there is one error. So what's the cause of this error is during the pre-processing of my data, I have dropped some of the rows because those rows carries null values in it. So at that time I have this index value like 0, 1, 1 is left, and then 2, then 3 is left, then 4. So in this manner I am not having my data sequential. So I need to reset these index in order to get my data from a loop along with the continuous values. So what we have to do is inside our data we need to reset our index. So I have used this function reset index, and doing this in place equals to true, which means it the changes that we are making over here will be reflected in our data. So as I run this command, and after that again I run this cell, then you can see here that my index is reset now. We can see clearly that now 1 is there, 0, 1, 2, 3, and in a sequential way. And if I run this command and try to fetch the data of the first index, then now we are able to fetch it. So in this manner you can tackle this error. Thank you.